Yeah?
That's a pretty smooth launch, actually, isn't it?